internet friends, thank you much for visiting me at the Toy Isle Alliance YouTube channel. I just want to do a quick update video, actually a correction video. In my sort of haul video, how many times can I say video? In my haul video of the newest Star Wars Black Series wave, I mentioned that Maz Kanata, that her goggles were not movable and that you couldn't move them down. That is obviously incorrect. Her goggles are movable. So I did want to make a correction on that just because that was sort of a major mistake on my part. So these goggles can go up and they can go down, and they even do, they almost looks like they actually do magnify her eyes. So that's very cool. Also, the Praetorian Guard, and I might be mispronouncing that, he doesn't have great elbow articulation, but he has better elbow articulation than what I showed in the video. I just online, people were talking that you can get a little bit more motion out of those elbows. It's just you have to make sure the arm is turned around in such a way that the point of this middle piece of the armor goes to sort of the point, if that makes sense. And he will get much better movement. It's still not great. But it's a lot better than what I thought it was. So I don't always do these correction videos because I always get something wrong or mispronounce something. So I would just constantly be making correction videos. But I felt this was important enough just to do a quick little update. So there you go, guys. Please, please forgive me. And until next time, I will see ya.